Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with how we can find out cube of 101. So let's start. So before solving this, let me tell you how we can find out cube of any number. Okay, so let's say we have to find cube of a, where a is any integer. Then we need to do a into a into a. That is how we can get cube of a. One more thing, cube of a can also be written as a cube. So that was the general formula. Now moving on to our question, we need cube of 101. So for that, what we need to do is, in place of this a, we need to keep 101. So 101 cube is equals to 101 into 101 into 101. Okay, and to find out the answer of it, we'll do the normal multiplication over here. We'll first multiply the first two terms, and whatever answer we'll be getting, we'll multiply with the third term. Okay, so let's begin. So 101 into 101. Now for 1 and for 0, there is a trick. 0 into anything is 0, and 1 into anything is that number. Okay, remember this trick. This will save your time. Okay, so 1 into anything is that number. So we can just copy the upper row. 101 for this one. Alright, for this 0, 0 into anything is 0. So we can just write 3 zeros. And for this 1, we can write again upper row. We can just copy. Just add all. This will be 1, this will be 0, this will be 2, this will be 0, and this will be 1. Okay, with this answer we'll multiply the third term, that is 101. Now again we have 0 and 1 only, so we can use the same trick over here also. Okay, now because this is 1, we can just copy the upper row. 10201, because 1 into anything is that number. Okay, now for this 0, we can just write 5 zeros. 00000. And for this 1, we can just copy the upper row again. 10201. Just add all. This will be 1, this will be 0, this will be 3, this will be 0, this will be 3, this will be 0, and this will be 1. So the answer will be 103-03-01. That will be Q for the number 101. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please hit the like button. Do consider subscribing. And thanks for watching.